Hello indie game fans! In conjunction with the Digital Gamescom this year, there are a whole bunch of demos for featured games to try, and of course I had to check out Tunic. Zelda Like a Fox has long been on my watchlist since the main character is adorable, with a wonderful low-poly art style and that classic Zelda-style gameplay. This demo is fairly short, as I was able to run through it in about 7 minutes, but I did go back and spend a little bit more time and realized that there are missables and even so-called secrets in the demo as well. As you can see, there is a stamina meter of sorts indicated by the green bar, but for some reason this only affects the roll and not the swings of your weapon. There's also lock-on targeting, which makes combat feel a lot smoother, but at least in the demo, there isn't much more nuance to it. You do pick up a stick early on, and do get a shield as well to block attacks, and the tightness of the controls with regards to the combat is what I would expect from an action-adventure game. Weapons and other consumable items can be assigned to a taskbar, each binding to a button for easy use, so I'm curious as to the different tools and weapons that you will get. I completed the demo the first time around with just the stick, but realized that you could get a sword as well, which gives you the ability to chop down bushes, unlocking new areas in the process. In particular, I came across two gunslinger type enemies, which took me a couple of attempts to get through, and they even turned into skeletons upon death, which shows the variety. Unfortunately, the area they were guarding is blocked off, but just a sample of the wonders of exploration in this game. Feels pretty good overall and looks great, if a little bright in some areas, and the content in the demo pretty much covers what has been shown in trailers so far. Still cannot believe that this is an actual playable thing, so color me impressed and looking forward to the full release, which is still to be announced at the moment. To see more of the big picture, check out these awesome videos, and I will see you after the jump.